Well, I'm from Rome, Georgia, and I initially applied to several schools across the South in Georgia Tech, Kentucky, but I finally found Auburn and came down here for a visit in April. It was a really late visit. I came down here and fell in love with it. My sophomore year in college, I decided to join the AUMB, so I auditioned on trombone for my first year as a sophomore, and I just fell in love with it. And you know, I always wanted to be a drum major and lead the band. I've always studied leadership, and I've had different leadership roles in different organizations, so I thought band would be even more challenging, so that's why I decided to become a drum major. The time commitment with marching band has actually helped out a lot with my time balance in college. Before I was actually in marching band, I was in other organizations and stuff like that, but joining band actually took a lot more of my time, so I did need to find more time to study. One of the most exciting parts of game days is actually when we march out onto the field. The four of us, we march out right in front of the band and do our mace routine, spike the mace into the ground. So hearing the stadium roars is really exciting for us. Hearing those 87,000 people scream for our whole band and the football team is probably one of the most exciting parts of game days. My favorite part about being a part of the Auburn family is that everyone is really a family. It's a true family, and being part of the Auburn band, we really see that here. But our band is also part of the bigger Auburn family, you know, and it's not weird to walk around campus and just say hey to somebody, because we have a whole day dedicated to that. It's heyday. I really appreciate that about the Auburn family.